you plug your PS3 in, turn it on. But it doesn't show up on the TV. What you need to do is go back to your PS3, turn it off, and then this time, as you're turning it on, keep holding the on button thing for like 10 seconds until you hear two beeps, because then it'll reset everything and then you can see. So there's a second beep, so I let go now and hopefully it should come on. Hey, there we go. And then just work your way from there. There we go.